It is 10:45, and we're about to start the last feeding. So,
I'll just turn on my. Camera and just the other dogs in bed. Actually, that's going to change their collars tonight.
So you're going to see them coming out of their little box. Here they come. Can you see them?
So they actually need another set. I'm going to write that on the board. About another set. Concrete block.
Look at him coming out. You see him? He was at the Huntsville Lumber Yard twice yesterday, and he forgot to give me some more blocks. So, there's a couple of these guys that need their collars changed. We may change the collars and give. I've got their food softening. So I put their food down in a thing with some really hot water, makes it soft. And then I take a whisk and this is really, 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 really hot water. In just a minute, when it softens a little bit, I'll beat it up into mush.
Babies. So, I totally and completely forgot to weigh them last week, so I thought I would weigh them right quick tonight. Not quite sure anything is quick, but you know. So this is the Serenity litter you're looking at.
Are these collars that we cut for them? So they've worn their names off. We don't know who is who. But tonight I'm going to figure it out. Hi, baby. Baby. They're like little chickens. They're like little chickens. They get under you. I know. Little chickadee. I hear you. I think I'm your mother. I'm not your mommy. Don't think they're starving, they're not. That's this girl. It's this wild girl. See, Star and Spangle. Sparkle. Star and Sparkle, that's the girls. And Liberty. Yeah, Liberty. Oh, I was gonna put a little couple of little places on, bumps on my head. I was gonna put some new stuff on and make them smell like pine tar. I can't find my white collars. I'll go find some white collars.
Alright, baby. It's gonna be smart enough to get out of there. See if I need to change your. Your box to me. bum some white collars for my sister. I'm only finding a few here. All right. Hey, guys.
Something to sit on is wet. Of all things I would sit on was a blanket. I must have turned something upside down on and it's wet. It's getting my bottom wet. Lovely. The loveliness of it all. All right. I'm just going to give those other guys a... Hi. Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody. I'm not ready for you yet. I'm not ready for you yet.
Probably, definitely should let them eat before I try to change their collars. This is always easier when I have an assistant make the collars ahead of time, right? Hi, guys. Hi. Oh, I have the wrong paper. About cinnamon's paper. Okay. This is the red, white, and blue team. All right, guys. All right. I gotta get up. Write their weights down last week and I didn't do it. So. Now I got to figure out who's who. Then I've got to get the scale down here, which wouldn't be very helpful because you guys are just going to climb all over it. Mm-hmm. Here. I know what I'll do. I'll just put some dry kibble down. See if you guys will go over there and feed on your dry kibble. And we'll do that. All right. All right, my babies. Let's go put some dry kibbles down. He just wants to eat some dry kibbles. He wants some dry kibbles. He wants some dry kibbles. He wants some dry kibbles. All right. Let's get some dry kibbles. Liberty, I think you're going to be a fawn. Here. I didn't run at all. I was walking. I walked 2 miles. I was so happy to get in 2 miles. Okay, America, please stand up. Man, that's an understatement. This is the puppy's name is America. America. Right? And the other white one is Freedom. Freedom. And the other one is Firecracker Banner. Spangled Banner. You guys are supposed to be eating your...
Spangle, but I named her Sparkle. She named her Spangle. Spangle. What's a spangle?
Is it like a sparkle? Is it spangle like a sparkle?
I named her Sparkle like a sparkler. Yeah, that's why I named her that. No. I don't have another red. I'm not getting up again.
I'm not.
Okay, here's our blue. Here comes our blue team, Firecracker, Independence, and Hotshot. Let's see. Oh, careful there, baby. Because we have to be careful putting stuff in there they can climb on. They can actually fall. Okay, Hotshot. Firecracker. And Independence. Independence. Okay. Alrighty. Hotshot. He's got a Batman on his chest. Mm-hmm. You are big old white chest. You're Independence and come here. You are Firecracker. Yep, Firecracker. Mm-hmm. Okay, Hotshot. Now I'm gonna get a weight on you.
Don't go over there and go eat your dry kibbles. They're like,
you don't have any back teeth yet. It's hard to eat dry kibbles. You wonder why you don't get anything done. Yeah, I got to walk this evening. That was nice. Just walking by myself. It's really cool. 60 degrees. I'm taking somebody with me. Okay, Hotshot. Now, we did not get a 3-week wait on them. Here's my scale. So we're going to get, I mean a 2-week wait. We got a newborn wait, a 1-week wait. We didn't get a 2-week wait. So let's see if we can get us a... Here's a 0.
Zero down.
Let me see, I haven't fed them, so they're not full of food for this wait. 4.1. Let's try that again. Okay.
That's good for 3 weeks old.
4.08.
Let me get a different pen. That's really, really, really good. So, I need another red collar, so I said if I get up, what am I doing? 4.08. Okay, I gotta get a better pen to write this down here.
Chuckle over there.
Practice eating. If I put milk out, they'll just get kind of.
It's Liberty. Hi, Liberty.
Then there's kibble that I softened for. It's just.
They eat it in about a minute.
30 seconds to a minute. Okay, here we go. Alright, guys.
Cal. I think I would have done that, but I didn't. Okay. What did I say?
Hotshot was.
Date.
4.08. So he has doubled since his 1 week wait. No. Yes. Okay. All right.
Hey, Liberty. You're called
collar's too tight. Let's see how much you weigh. I know. You'll be right. 2.7. Whoa, that's great.
It's your mom down here.
Oh, somebody with their arm stuck. It doesn't seem to be over here.
All right, Brady, hold on. Hold on. But I found some hearts.
I found a collar that was already hearts. So let's see who you are. Oh my goodness. This one are you.
You're Sparkle. All right, Sparkle. Where are my scissors? You ever be sewing and lose your scissors? Your needle and your thread. Look, you got teeth.
Your mother's going to be so happy to nurse you tonight with teeth. Mm-hmm. So this is Sparkle. So let's see what you...
Sparkle, let's see what you weigh. 3.92. Mm. All right. 3.92. Don't you get in here and fall off. 3.92. First star. Hmm? First star. There you are. Ooh, you're a little redder. Hold on. Mm-hmm. 3.64. Star. Star. 3.64.
Oh, goodness. Come here. What's your name?
Mm-hmm. Are you just going to sleep?
I don't know what your name is. I can't read anything here.
Oh, goodness.
Are you independent? No, you're a firecracker.
All right. Oh, you have a pretty head, firecracker. Look at a pretty little head there. Let's see what you got. You're the little one. I think you're my littlest boy.
3.28. Why can't I find your collar? I'm quite sure I may. Here it is. Help Us Banner, America and Freedom. Mm-hmm. Banner. Thank you.
here a minute. I think you're America. I think you're Banner. All right. Well, when we get their microchip in,
then there's no mixing.
Oh, so you get this a different way on there. Oops, dip. I know, you guys are crazy. That was Banner's weight. 1.28. Okay. Hi, who are you?
This is my will be.
This is Blue. Pretty head too. Alright. Oh, let's see what you weigh. Alright, Independence. 3.36. That surprised me. I wish I got their weights last week. Who you are.
Hi. Oh, careful. Don't choke. Okay, you are America. America. Here we go. America.
This is truth. God shed his grace on thee. And pour out thy good with love to whom to shine and see. Did I weigh you, America?
No, I did not.
3.9. All right, America. 3.9. Freedom. He's easy. He's got a white spot right down here. Lower. Okay, Freedom. Hang on. So when my puppies are 4 weeks old, sometimes I always look at them like, oh my gosh, you guys are not going to be very big. And then by 6 weeks old, they're huge. So, you know, you think, I mean, I'm just looking at these puppies can tell you that they're normal weight, but. Oh, careful. Okay, are you ready? Oh, there we go. All right. Freedom, 3.90. Who is the biggest puppy hot shot at 4.08? Okay.
Oh, you're going to sleep? Who is this?
So this is my littlest one. Look at all that white on his chest.
Whoa.
You got a white chest, buddy. This is... Hot shot. This is Bottle Rocket. Bottle Rocket? Oh, I have 4 blue. Okay. I have to make room. Oh, don't turn over the camera. People ever wonder what I do? Very self-mesmerized.
I am.
Yeah, we need to. We got some stuff going on here. Bombs, some little chlorhexidine or something to put a dip to this. So.
okay, bottle rocket. Oh, 2.66.
I think we've done them all. Firecracker. Firecracker. Did I make two firecrackers? Here.
Mm-hmm. No. Oh. Okay, guys.
Independence. Okay, just a minute.
Okay, what are you? 3.70.
Okay. 3.70.
Wiping their names off there. Tags anyway. How you? Rocket. Rocket. Sprocket. Oh, you rocket boy. Rocket. Rocket boy. Rocket boy. We did recall our number, but we don't recall. Here's the thing.
Oh, okay. I think you're going to be a fawn boy. Sprocket rocket.
So I did their nails a couple days ago. Their nails still feel good. So I'm going to nurse them. Then they got a couple boo-boos on their head. Then I'm going to doctor their boo-boos, and then I'm going to feed them, and then I'm going to put them away. At some point tonight, I'm going to go to bed. So... when their mother comes out here, she's going to eat every little single piece of kibble they haven't eaten.
See, you know, they were just 3 weeks old yesterday, so it's not like that they're ingesting that much hard, dry kibble.
Is flat giving the milk. She's the milkmaid.
Mama's the milkmaid. Mommy's the milkmaid. You smell, Mommy?
Look at the old. We'll get to scream for Mommy here. She's gonna have enough of them. Mommy. over here.
Great. Good job. What a nice potty that is. Tootsie Rolls. The dirty diaper. This is part of the clean diaper. Okay.
Careful,
mommy. Careful. Oh, careful. You might have stepped on Liberty, and I swear you're not very conscientious of your puppies.
Come on, let's go outside.
The second part of the diaper is clean, beautiful white shrimp.
Change their bed too in a minute.
So let me make these guys a little bit of cereal. Some of them are full, some of them are not.
You don't put anybody to bed hungry.
Boy, this food, man.
Just really soak this water up.
Constantly making messes, especially with the shred. Constantly. thinking yes. What I love about Renee, she loves to clean. Okay, babies, let's get this going for you.
Oh yeah, it's good and soft.
That's the cinnamon litter making that noise because they heard me making cereal.
They did not nurse their mommy last feeding. They just had cereal. So, let me get these ice cubes to melt in here right quick.
Yum-yums tonight. He's kissing yum-yums. Come on. Yum-yum-yum. Yum-yum-yum. Get some yum-yums. Come on. Mm-hmm. I'm missing somebody.
Oh, there you are.
Stay out of the physical. You're done.
Is that enough?
Okay. And their mommy is feeding them quite a bit.
Here, come here. Is your belly school and you don't like them more? Look, he's my little bitsy.
Some of them are better eaters. Some of them just really can yum it all down, and then some of them take a little while. Careful.
Oh, I know what I was going to do is put some salt on them.
See this one? You're worn out. Hold on. You gonna go to the bathroom? That's a nice one. This one just fell asleep. You don't want your books on your head.